I deal with blisters. I get blisters between my toes. And to combat that, I'm going with Injinji toe socks. Welcome back, guys and gals. Thank you guys for clicking on that watch button. This is Maddie Outdoors. I am Maddie. My channel is all about hiking and backpacking and hammock camping. I'm Canadian. I go to some wicked places in the Rockies. If that interests you, consider clicking on the subscribe button. And, today we're talking about socks. I'm going to go with some Injinji toe socks. I deal with blisters on my toes. I get rubbing between my big toe and I guess you would call it your index toe. They kind of rub together as I'm walking. What I've done in the past is I've always just taped my big toe on each of my feet. I know it's not like a perfect solution, but I know I'm going to get those blisters. So it's just kind of been every single morning, I've just put the tape on and I've just kind of gone with it. I had a friend of mine get me onto Injinji toe socks when he started using them as liners in his backpacking boots. So that gave me an idea, and I picked a couple pairs up, and I started using them as liners in my work boots when I work in construction. They worked extremely well. I was getting zero hot spots. I wasn't having to tape my toes anymore. Just the little bit of fabric separating your toes was working out really well for me. So with that in mind, I just kind of thought about it over the summer and have decided to give the Injinji toe socks a shot. So what I'm going with is they're the original weight, they're the crew length, they're just the run, just the plain regular Injinji toe socks. I went with the crew length because my other ones, like the liners that I'm using for my work socks, they're full length. So they're like would be exposed by me dirty girl gaiters, and I'm not Justin Outdoors, and I don't want that fashion faux pas. That's why I went with the crew length. I'm pretty excited about these. I'm not gonna lie. I'm definitely looking forward to not having to tape my toes in the morning. But with that comes the putting these things on in the mornings is putting these things on anytime is a pain. By the way, if anybody has any tips for an easy way to put toe socks on, please let me know. I'm not going to show you guys on video how ridiculous I look when I'm trying to put these things on, but I promise you it is probably the most ridiculous looking thing in the world. And if you ever saw me do it, you would wonder, Maddie, why would you wear these things? And the truth is because they're insanely comfortable. The stats on these are 43 grams, 29% poly, 68% nylon, 3% lycra mix to make up these socks. That's what I got. That's my new gear choice going forward. I'm gonna give the Injinji toe socks a go. It's really worked out for me with my work boots, so I feel like I'm gonna have the same results going with my my backpacking route. One gripe that I have heard people say about the Injinji socks is the durability. I know a couple thru hikers that I've followed on YouTube and such have used them and said that they wear out after a couple hundred miles of hiking. Well, like to me, a couple hundred miles, like that's 2 to 3 summers worth. So I mean, if I get a couple summers out of a pair of these and I dedicate these just to hiking socks, perfect. So for now, the darn toughs are gonna sit on the shelf for a little bit. I've been rocking those for years, and I'm finally decided to try something else and give it a change. So yeah, Injinji toe socks, that's what we're going with. Currently right now, I'm actually in the process of packing for a trip, so these are gonna go on my feet first thing Saturday morning, which is 3 days from now. So yeah, I'm looking forward to giving these a go, and you guys will probably get another video at some point in the future on my thoughts on these after the fact. Maybe we'll do that in a year, maybe in a couple months, I don't know. If any of you guys have tried the Injinjis and you've had success with them, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you guys think it's a ridiculous idea, you guys can let me know that in the comment section too. It's not gonna hurt my feelings, but as always, guys, I am Maddie. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys on the next one.